Student, today we will start the next topic of the chapter polynomials, operations on polynomials. In this, we do the addition, subtraction, multiplication or division as similar to the operation of algebraic expression. That is the methods of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of polynomial is similar to the operation of algebraic expression. While doing adding or subtracting, like the coefficients are added or subtracted like algebraic terms. That is, the coefficients are added or subtracted while doing adding or subtracting like algebraic terms. For example, suppose you have to given 5m plus 7m cube. 5m cube plus 7m cube. In this we take m cube as common and addition of the coefficient, that is 5 plus 7. 5 plus 7 into m cube is variable with same degree is taking as the common, and then addition of the coefficient of both the terms, 5 plus 7, that is 12 m cube as it is. This is about the addition. Now similar to that we take the subtraction. 5m cube minus 7m cube. Again, the variable with same degree take as the common, then take the subtraction of the coefficient of both the terms, 5 minus 7 into m cube, that is minus 2 m cube. Now while multiplying or dividing two algebraic terms, we multiply or divide their coefficient. And what about the degree of the variables? For that we use the laws of indices. For example, I take 4x cube into 2x square y. 4x cube into 2x square y. We take 4 into 2, product of the coefficient, that is 4 into 2. 4 into 2, 8. And then variables. What about variables? Then we take the addition. In product, we take the addition of the powers or degrees of the same variable. That is x cube into x square means 3. X raised to 3 plus x raised to 2, that means x is to 3 plus 2, 5. We use here law of indices. Y as it is, therefore 4 to the 8, x raised cube into x square, that is x raised to 5 into y as it is. Then similar method for division. 4x cube divided by 2x square y, 4x cube upon 2x square y, 4 divided by 2, that is 2. Now for doing this division, we take the subtraction of the indices of the same variable, that is x cube divided by x square, that is x raised to 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2, that is 1. That is like this. X raised to 3 minus 2, that is x raised to 1, that means x. Therefore, here division of this x cube upon x square is x and upon y as it is. And by using these operations on one topic, we take the examples of the practice set 3.2. Now we will start the practice set 3.2. First example, use the given letters to write the answers. First, there are 8 trees in the village lot. If the number of trees increases every year by B, then how many trees there will be after X years? Now, number of trees in a year. Therefore, first we take the number of trees present year, at present year, number of trees at present year, which is given A. Number of trees increases, number of trees increases per year, B, and therefore number of trees increases after X years, that is XP or BX, then total number of trees after X years is number of trees present year, that is A, and number of trees increases after x years, that is xb, and that is the total number of trees after x years. Here we write xb or bx. For example, suppose there are 5 trees at present year, number of trees increases per year is 2. After 3 years, number of trees increases is 6, and then total number of trees after x year is 5 plus 6, that is 11. Similar to this, you have to given only variables. Therefore, we take number of trees at present year is given A, number of trees increases per year is given B, number of trees increases after x year, that is x into B, or B into x, that is xb. Number of trees after x years is number of trees after at present year plus number of trees increases after x year, that is a plus xb. Then second, for the parade, there are y students in each row and x such a tree rows are formed. Then how many students are there for the parade in all? Suppose I take, this is the row. In this row, 5 students are given. 5 students are present. Suppose this is 5 students in the first row. Such 3 rows are formed, suppose. Then how many students are present for the parade? That means 5 into 3. Number of rows into number of students in each row into number of rows. Similarly, we have to given now variables. Number of students in each row is equal to y. Number of rows for, which is given x. Therefore, total number of students, total number of students for the parade is equal to number of students in each row into number of rows, that is y into x, that means xy. That is the total number of students for the parade. Third is the tens and unit place of a two-digit number is m and n respectively. Write the polynomial which represent the two-digit number. Now we have to write the two-digit number using the given variables. The tens place, that is the firstly we have to find the place value of digit m at tens place. Tens place, the value for the digit of the digit at the tens place is multiplied by 10. Therefore, place value of digit m at tens place is 10m. Then place a value of digit n at unit place, and we multiplied by 1, that is 1 into n, that is only n, and therefore the two digit number is equal to place value of digit n at a unit place is n plus 10 place value of digit m at tens place is 10m. Addition of both, that is 10m plus n, that is the two digit number. Suppose instead of m you have to give one, suppose 2, and instead of n is 5. Then the place value of this 2, instead of m I take 2. The value of digit 2 at tens place is 10 into 2, that is 20. The place value of digit n, instead of n I take 5, at unit place is 1 into 5, that is 5. And therefore the two digit number is 20 plus 5, that is 25. Similar to this, we take the variables. Place value of digit m at tens place is 10m. Unit place value of digit n at unit place is 1n, that is n. and addition of both we get the two digit number, that is the two digit number is 10m plus n. Next example, add the given polynomials. First is given x cube minus 2x square minus 9 and 5x cube plus 2x plus 9. We take the addition x cube minus 2x square plus 9 plus second polynomial 5x cube plus 2x plus 9. Now firstly write the numbers having the same variable and same degree, that is x cube plus 5x cube, then minus 2x square, only minus 2x square, then 2x plus constant term. That means we write the given polynomial while adding, we write the numbers or digits in the decreasing order of their degree. X cube plus 5x, that is here x cube gets common, here coefficient is 1, 1 plus 5. Minus 2x square is only given, only 2x is given, and 9 plus 9, 18. Now 5 plus 1, 6, 6x cube minus 2x square plus 2x plus 18, and that is, this is the addition of the given polynomial. That is, while doing the addition, firstly write the numbers with the same variable and same degree nearer to each other, and write in the decreasing order of the powers of the variable. And lastly, write the constant term. In this example, x cube plus 5x cube we write here, then minus 2x square, then plus 2x plus constant term, that is 9 plus 9. From first two terms, we take x cube as common because it is common variable with same degree. Then we add the coefficient of both, 1 plus 5 minus 2x square as it is, plus 2x as it is, 9 plus 9, 18. 5 plus 1, 6x cube minus 2x square plus 2x plus 18. That is the addition. Now second example, minus 7m raised to 4 plus 5m cube plus root of 2. Add second polynomial 5m raised to 4 minus 3m cube plus 2m square plus 3m minus 6. Now firstly write the numbers with the same variable and same degree nearer to each other. Minus 7m raised to 4 plus 5m raised to 4, then 5m cube minus 3m cube, then square term 2m square, then variable only 3m, then constant term plus root of 2 minus 6. Now adding or subtracting the coefficient of the variable with same degree, here m raised to 4, m raised to 4 gets common. In bracket we write the coefficient with their signs, minus 7 plus 5 plus, from this m cube gets common. In bracket we write the coefficient with their sign, 5 minus 3 plus 2m square plus 3m as it is, plus root of 2 minus 6. We cannot add this because one number is whole number and one is the irrational number. Now minus 7 plus 5, that is minus 2, m raised to 4 as it is, plus 5 minus 3, that is 2, m cube as it is. Now next terms are as it is, root of 2 minus 6, and this is the addition. In this example, minus 7m raised to 4 and plus 5m raised to 4, both having the same variable with same degree. Therefore, we take m raised to 4 common and write the coefficient in the bracket with their proper signs, minus 7 plus 5. Then 5m cube and minus 3m cube, m cube gets common, remaining is 5 minus 3 in bracket. Then next term as it is, 2m square plus 3m plus root of 2 minus 6. Minus 7 plus 5, that is minus 2, m raised to 4 as it is, 5 minus 3, that is 2, m cube as it is, plus 2m square plus 3m plus root of 2 minus 6. Then third example is given, 2y square plus 7y plus 9. Second 3y plus 9, and third polynomial is 3y square minus 4y minus 3. Then we take addition of all these three polynomials, 2y square plus 7y plus 9 plus 3y plus 9 plus 3y square minus 4y minus 3. Now write the coefficient, write the numbers with the same variable and same degree nearer to each other, 2y square plus 3y square, then सेवन वाई प्लस थ्री वाई माइनस फोर वाई इन कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म्स प्लस नाइन माइनस थ्री. नाउ फ्रॉम बोथ द टर्म्स वाई स्क्वेयर गेट्स कॉमन, रिमेनिंग इज टू प्लस थ्री. फ्रॉम ऑल दीज थ्री टर्म्स वाई गेट्स कॉमन, रिमेनिंग इज सेवन प्लस थ्री माइनस फोर. दिस नाइन प्लस नाइन एटीन माइनस थ्री. टू प्लस थ्री फाइव वाई स्क्वेयर एज इट इज. सेवन प्लस थ्री टेन, टेन माइनस फोर सिक्स वाई एज इट इज. प्लस एटीन माइनस थ्री दैट इज 15, and this is the addition. Now next example is subtract the second polynomial from the first. Two polynomials are given. Second polynomial is subtracted from the first. Therefore, we take here first of polynomial x square minus 9x plus root 3. We have to subtract, therefore write the negative sign and write the second polynomial in bracket minus 9x. 19x plus root 3 plus 7x square. Now x square minus 9x plus root 3 as it is. Now changes all the signs of all the terms in the bracket, because you have to give a negative sign before the bracket. Minus minus gets plus 19x, plus into minus minus root 3, plus into minus minus 7x square. Now similar to the method of addition, we do subtraction by writing the same variable, terms of the same variable with same degree nearer to each other, x square minus 7x square. Then minus 9x plus 19x plus root 3 minus root 3. Now in this plus root 3 minus root 3 gets cancelled. From this x square gets common. Here remaining is 1 minus 7 plus this minus 9 plus 19 and x gets common, root 3 minus root 3 gets cancelled. 1 minus 7 that is minus 6x square, 19 minus 9 plus 10x, and which is the subtraction of the given polynomial. Firstly write the first polynomial, then negative sign for doing the subtraction, then write the second polynomial in bracket. Then in second step, first polynomial as it is, now changes the signs of each term of the in the bracket, because negative sign is given in the before the bracket. Minus minus 9 plus 19x plus into minus minus root 3 plus into minus minus 7x square. Now write the same terms with the same variables with the same degree nearer to each other, x square minus 7x square. Then minus 9x plus 19x plus root 3 minus root 3. From first two terms, x square gets common, remaining is 1 minus 7. From second and third and fourth term, x gets common, in remaining in bracket minus 9 plus 19. Plus root 3 minus root 3 gets cancelled. 1 minus 7 minus 6, x square as it is. 19 minus 9, 10 plus 10 into x. Then, first polynomial is given 2ab square plus 3a square b minus 4ab minus. Now write the second polynomial in bracket 3ab minus 8ab square plus 2a square b. Now first polynomial as it is. Now changes the sign of the each term of the second polynomial for subtracting. Minus 3ab minus minus plus 8ab square plus into minus minus 2a square b. Now write the same terms with the same variable and same degree nearer to each other. Now 2ab square, 2ab square and 8ab square right nearer to each other, because they have same variable with same degree. Then 3a square b and then minus 2a square b. Then minus 4ab minus 3ab. Now from first these two terms, ab square variables gets common, remaining is 2 plus 8. Plus, from these two terms, a square b gets common, remaining 3 minus 2. Plus, from both these two terms, ab gets common, remaining is minus 4 minus 3. Now, 8 plus 2, 10 ab square as it is. Plus, 3 minus 2, 1 a square b as it is. Minus 4 minus 3 minus 7 into plus, that is minus 7 ab, 1 cannot be right. we write A1 or not. And this is the subtraction of both the polynomials. 2ab square plus 3a square b minus 4ab. Minus into bracket second polynomial 3ab minus 8ab square plus 2a square b. Now changes the sign of the all terms in the bracket. Because negative sign is given. Minus 3ab minus minus plus 8ab square plus into minus minus 2a square b. Now write the terms with the same variable and with their same degree. 2ab square plus 8ab square plus 3a square b minus 2a square b minus 4ab minus 3ab. From this ab square gets common, remaining is 2 plus 8. From this a square b gets common, remaining is 3 minus 2. From this ab gets common, remaining is minus 4 minus 3. 8 plus 2, 10 ab square plus 3 minus 2, 1 a square b plus minus 4 minus 3, that is minus 7 ab. Next example, multiply the given polynomials. First is given 2x and x square minus 2x minus 1. We have to multiply these two given polynomials. Therefore, 2x into bracket second polynomial x square minus 2x minus 1. Now multiplied by 2x to each term of the bracket of second polynomial. That is 2x into x square minus 2x into 2x minus 2x into 1. Multiplied by 2x to the each term of this polynomial. Now 2 as it is. Now here we use the laws of indices of multiplication. That means while doing the multiplication of the variables, we add the degree or indices of both the variables. Here x is given, that is the degree is 1. That is 1 plus 2, 3. Therefore here we write x cube. Minus 2 into 2, 4. X into x, x raised to 1, x raised to 1. That is x raised to 2. Minus 2x, 1s are 2x. That means for doing the multiplication, we multiplied by the coefficient, and then for about the variables, in multiplication we add the indices of the same variables. Therefore 2x into x square, 2 as it is, x into x square, that is the addition of indices, 2 plus 1, 3. Therefore here we get 2x cube. Minus product of the coefficient, 2 2s are 4. Then addition of the indices, x into x, that is x square, minus 2x, 1 the 2x. Then second polynomial is given x raised to 5 minus 1 into x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Now firstly, multiplied by the first term of the first polynomial to the each term of the second polynomial, that is x raised to 5 into x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Then multiplied by the second term of the first polynomial by the to the each term of the second polynomial, minus 1 into bracket x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Now here we take directly now as by adding the or sub by taking multiplication and by using the indices rule. X raised to 5 into x raised to 3, that is 5 plus 3, 8. With coefficient 2 as it is, x raised to 5 into x square, that is 5 plus 2, 7. This 2 as it is and x raised to 5 as it is. Now multiplied by minus 1, minus 1 into x cube, minus x cube, minus 1 into 2x square, minus 2x square, minus 1 into 2, minus 2. Now we get x raised to 8 plus 2x raised to 7 plus 2x raised to 5 minus x cube minus 2x square minus 2. In this multiplication, now there are no two terms with the same variable and with same degree. Therefore, this is our answer of multiplication of both the given polynomials. Again, we take x raised to 5 minus 1 into x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Now in this, firstly, we multiplied by the first term of the first polynomial to the each term of the second polynomial. Then multiplied by the second term of the first polynomial with the to the each term of the second polynomial. Therefore, we get x cube into bracket x cube plus 2x square plus 2. then minus 1 into second polynomial x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Now multiplied by x raised to 5 to the each term of the second polynomial. X cube into x raised to 5. Variable is same. Multiplication is given. Therefore addition of indices 5 plus 3, 8. Coefficient as it is 2. X raised to 5 into x raised to 2. It is 5 plus 2, 7. Coefficient 2 as it is. Now x raised to 5 as it is. Now multiplied by minus 1. Minus 1 into x cube minus x cube. Minus 1 into 2x square minus 2x square. Minus 1 into 2 minus 2. Then third example is given. 2y plus 1 into second polynomial y square minus 3y cube plus 3y. Again, multiplied by the first term of the first polynomial to each term of the second polynomial. 2y into bracket y square minus 3y cube plus 3y. Here 2 is given, 2. Then multiplied by the second term of the first polynomial to the each term of the second polynomial. Y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Now multiplied by 2y to each term of the second polynomial. Firstly, take the multiplication of coefficient here 2 as it is. Now here y into y square. Here y means its degree is 1 or index is 1. Therefore, by using the laws of indices for multiplication, that is addition of the indices. 2 as it is, y into y square, that is 2 plus 1, 3, y cube minus. Firstly, product of the coefficient, 2 2s are 4, or I take one step like this, 2y into y square minus 2y into 2y cube plus 2y into 3y, then multiplied by 1 as it is y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Here 2 as it is. Now by using the laws of indices, y into y square, that is y cube minus 2 2s are 4. Laws of indices here we use y cube plus y cube into y, that is y raised to 4. Then 2 3s are 6. Y into y, y square plus y square minus 2y cube plus 3y as it is. Now write this polynomial in decreasing order of the indices or degree. Minus 4y raised to 4, then plus 2y cube and minus 2y cube, then plus 6y square plus y square plus 3y. Now here minus 2y raised to 4 as it is, plus 2y cube minus 2y cube gets cancelled. Here 6y square plus 1y square, that is 7y square plus 3y as it is. Again we take this example, 2y plus 1 into y square minus 2y cube plus 3y multiplied by the first term of the first polynomial to the each term of the second polynomial. Therefore we write 2y into y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Then by second term of the first polynomial to the each term of the second polynomial plus 1 into y square minus 2y cube plus 3y. Now multiplied by 2y to the each term of the polynomial, 2y into y square minus 2y into 2y cube plus 2y into 3y plus 1 into y square, that is y square minus 1 into 2 minus 2y cube, 1 into 3y, that is 3y. Now here use the laws of indices, 2 as it is, y into y square, that is addition of indices, that is y cube, minus 2 2s are 4, product of the coefficient. Then use laws of indices for variable, 3 plus 1, that is 4, y raised to 4, plus 2 3s are 6, y into y, y square, plus y square minus 2y cube plus 3y as it is. Now write in the decreasing order of the indices, minus 2y raised to 4 plus 2y cube minus 2y cube plus 6y square plus 1y square plus 3y. 2y cube minus 2y cube gets cancelled, minus 4y raised to 4 as it is. 6y square plus 1y square, that is 7y square plus 3y, and this is the multiplication of the given polynomials. Next example is divide the first polynomial by the second and write the answer in the form of dividend is equal to dividend divisor into quotient plus remainder. First example is given x cube minus 64 and x minus 4. We have to divide this first polynomial by second. For that, firstly we have to write the given polynomial, that is the dividend, in the standard form, that is not given. Therefore, we write here x cube minus 64, that is x cube plus missing term 0x square plus 0x and minus 64. Now write this, divide this x cube plus 0x square plus 0x minus 64. To divide the polynomial by any other polynomial, firstly dividend is written in the standard form of the polynomial, by that is the decreasing order of the degree of the variables. If the missing terms are given, then we take the take it as 0. Therefore, here x cube minus 64 is, in this x square and x term is missing. Therefore, we write here 0x square plus 0x. Now divide this by x minus 4. Now, for dividing the polynomials, we use the laws of indices of division. That is, for dividing, we take the subtraction of the indices. Here, divisor having the variable x and its degree is 1, which is not given, that is 1. Therefore, while doing the division, we firstly divide this x cube by x. For that, we take the subtraction of both the indices. 3 minus 1, that is 2. Therefore, here in quotient, we write x square. Subtraction of the indices of the variable of the divisor and dividend. X cube and x1, x raised to 1, that is 3 minus 1, x square. Now, multiply this x square to the x minus 4. X square into x, x cube, minus 4 into x square, minus 4x square. Now, take the subtraction. For doing subtraction, changes the sign of the second polynomial. X cube minus x cube gets cancelled. Now, 0x square plus 4x square, that is plus 4x square. Next term we write, carry out this 0x minus 64. Now, sign of this 0, 4x square is plus, therefore here we write plus. If it is negative, then here we write negative sign. Now, here coefficient is 4, coefficient is 1 in divisor. Therefore, we write 4 as it is. Now, subtraction of the indices of the variable, 2 minus 1. 1, that is here we write only 4x. Now multiplied by 4x to each term of the division. 4x into x, 4x square, plus into minus, minus 4, 4 is 16x as it is, minus, changes the sign, minus and plus. This plus 4x square minus 4x square gets cancelled. 0 plus 16x, that is 16x plus 16x minus 64. Now, if in this variable is same, degree is also same, therefore we firstly only take the coefficient, and coefficient is 16, therefore we write here plus 16. Now, multiplied by 16 to each term of the divisor, 16 into x, 16x, minus into plus, minus, 16 into 4, 64. Now changes the sign of the second polynomial. Plus 16x minus 16x cancel. Minus 64 plus 64 gets cancelled. That is remaining is 0. That is quotient is x square plus 4x plus 16. Remainder is 0. Now use the formula. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Now dividend, that is the given first polynomial, x cube minus 64. Divisor means second polynomial, x minus 4. Quotient we get x square plus 4x plus 16 plus remainder is 0. Again we take this x cube minus 64 and x minus 4. X cube minus 64 is divided by the x minus 4. For that, we write the first polynomial in standard form in decreasing order of the degree of the variable, missing term we take as the 0, x cube, x square and x term is get missing, therefore we write x cube plus x 0 x square plus 0 x minus 64 as it is. Therefore, we divide this polynomial by x minus 4. X cube plus 0 x square plus 0 x minus 64 divided by x minus 4. Now, while doing the division, we use the laws of indices, that is the subtraction of the indices. Here x cube is given in divisor, dividend, and in divisor x is given. That is the coefficient, degree of this x is 1. Therefore, we take the subtraction of indices, 3 minus 1, 2. Therefore, divided by x square. X square into x, x cube. X square into minus 4, minus 4 x square changes the sign. Minus, plus. X cube gets cancelled. 0 plus 4, 4 x square. Then 0 x minus 64, we can take carry. Then 4 x square. Here plus is given, therefore plus. 4 coefficient, therefore 4. Now here coefficient, degree of polynomial variable is 2. And here is 1. Subtraction of both, 2 minus 1. That is x square minus x, that is x. Therefore, here we write 4x. Now, 4x into x, 4x square. 4x into minus 4, minus 16x. Changes the sign. Plus 4x square minus 4x square gets cancelled. 0x plus 16x, that is 16x, minus 64. Again, plus 16 as it is. Variable is same with same degree. Therefore, we write directly constant term. Now multiplied by 16 to the term, each term, 16 into x, 16x, minus 4 into 16, minus 64, changes the sign, minus plus, 16x minus 16x gets cancelled, minus 64 plus 64 gets cancelled, remaining is 0, therefore quotient is x square plus 4x plus 16, remainder is 0, then write in the form, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient into remainder. Dividend means first polynomial, x cube minus 64, divisor means second polynomial x minus 4 into quotient we find x square plus 4x plus 16 plus remainder is 0. While doing the division, firstly only at the first time we use the laws of indices, that is 3 minus 1. Then write the variables with decreasing degree. Here we take this 2, 1 and then constant term. Then we take the second example. Second example is given 5x raised to 4, 5x raised to 5 plus 4x raised to 4 minus 3x cube plus 2x square plus 2, and second polynomial is x square minus x. Now in this, x term is missing, that is we write this x term as 5x raised to 4 plus 4x raised to 4 minus 3x square plus 2x square. Missing term we take as 0x plus 2. Now this polynomial is divided by the second polynomial. Therefore we write this 5x raised to 5 plus 4x raised to 4 minus 3x square plus 2x square plus 0x plus 2 divided by x square minus x. Now we see the coefficient firstly. Here coefficient is 5 and here 1. Therefore we take 5 as it is. Now division. Method of division of laws of indices. By using laws of indices. Subtraction of the indices. 5 minus 2. 3. Therefore we write 5x cube. 5x cube into 5x square. 5 as it is. X cube into x square, x raised to 5 minus 5 as it is, x cube into x. Here multiplication rule is it. Here we use the multiplication rule of indices, and for division here we take use the laws of indices for division method. Now x cube into x, x raised to 4 changes the sign, minus plus 5x raised to 5, 5x raised to 5 gets cancelled. Plus 4 plus 5, that is plus 9x raised to 4. Then we take the next term as carry. We carry the next terms to minus 3x square plus 2x square plus 0x plus 2. Now coefficient is plus 9, therefore here we write plus 9. Now subtraction of the indices, or we write directly the decreasing term of the variable with degree, that is x square. 4 minus 2, 2. Now 9x square into 9x square, that is 9x raised to 4 minus into plus minus 9 as it is x square into x, x cube. Now changes the sign, plus gets minus gets plus. Both plus minus gets cancelled. Now minus 3 plus 9, minus 3 plus 9, that is plus 6 x cube. Then carry 2x square plus 0x plus 2. Here plus 6 is given, therefore we write here plus 6. Now here we write the x term, because 3 minus 2, 1. Now 6x into x square, that is 6x cube, minus, therefore minus, x into 6x, 6x square. Now changes the sign, plus gets minus gets plus. Both plus 6x cube gets cancelled. 2 plus 6 plus 8x square plus 0x plus 2. Now here plus, x square term is given, therefore we write only constant term, that is 8. Now multiplied by 8, 8x square minus 8x. Now changes the sign, plus gets minus gets plus. Plus 8x square minus 8x square gets cancelled. 0 plus 8, 8x plus 2. Now again, our division process will stop, because degree of the divisor is less than that, so dividend is less than that of the divisor. Here x is given, that its degree is 1, and in divisor highest power is 2, therefore we cannot divide x by x square, therefore our division process stops here, and therefore we write here firstly quotient, that is 5x cube plus 9x square plus 6x plus 8. Now remainder, 8x plus 2. Now we write the formula here. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Dividend means first term, first polynomial, 5x raised to 4, 5 plus 4x raised to 4 minus 3x square plus 2x square plus 2. Now divisor means second polynomial, x square minus x. Quotient we get 5x cube plus 9x square plus 6x plus 8, and remainder is 8x plus 2, and that is the division of the polynomials. Next example is, write down the information in the form of algebraic expression and simplify. There is a rectangular form with the length 2a square plus b square 3b square meter and breadth a square plus b square meter. The farmer used a square shaped plot of the farm to build a house. The side of the plot was a square minus b square meter. What is the area of the remaining part of the farm? Now suppose this is the rectangular farm and its length is 2a square plus 3b square and breadth is a square plus b square, and from this farmer used a square shape plot to build a house. Suppose this is the square shape plot, and in this square shaped plot, he built a house, and the side of the plot is a square minus b square. Then we have to find the area of this remaining part of the farm. That means, firstly, we have to find the area of the farm. It is rectangular, therefore we use the formula for area of the rectangle, length into breadth. Then take area of the square plot by using the formula of side square, and then take the subtraction of both, and that is the remaining part of the farm. Then now we solve this. Let L be the length of farm, and which is given 2a square plus 3b square. B is the breadth of farm, which is given a square plus b square. Therefore we find area of farm, that is For that, we use the formula of area of rectangle. And formula for rectangle is, area of rectangle is L into B. That is 2a square plus 3b square into a square plus b square. Now solve this. Multiplied by 2a square to the both terms of the second polynomial plus 3b square into a square plus b square. Now solve this. 2a square into a square, that is 2a raised to 4. 2a square into b square, that is 2a square b square. Then multiplied by 3b square, 3b square into a square, that is 3a square b square, plus 3b square into b square, 3b square into b square, that is 3b raised to 4. Now we write here 2a raised to 4. Now addition of both terms, because they are with the same variable with same degree, 5a square b square plus 3b raised to 4 as it is. And this is the area of part. Then we have to give a side of plot. Side of plot is given a square minus b square. Therefore, we find the area of plot by using the formula of area of square, and area of square is side square, that is a square minus b square bracket square. Here we use the formula of a minus b bracket square, that is a square minus 2ab plus b square. That is, square of the first term is, that is square of the square a square, that is a raised to 4 minus 2, first term into second term, 2a square b square, minus square of the second term, square of b square, that is b raised to 4. And this is the area of plot. Now we find the area of remaining part. Area of remaining part is equal to area of form minus area of plot. Now area of form we find 2a raised to 4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b raised to 4. Minus area of plot we find a raised to 4 minus 2a square b square minus b square. Now solve this. 2a raised to 4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b raised to 4. Now changes the sign. Minus a raised to 4 minus minus gets plus 2a square b square minus minus gets b raised to 4. Now we take directly. 2a raised to 4 minus a raised to 4. 5a square b square plus 2a square b square plus 3b raised to 4 plus b raised to 4. Now subtraction of this is a raised to 4. Addition of this is 7a square b square. Addition of this 5b raised to 4. And this is the area of the remaining part. Area of remaining part. Again we take this, we have to given the rectangular form. Suppose this is the rectangular form with the length 2a square b plus 3b square, breadth a square b square, a square plus b square meter. From this he uses the square plot for building the house, and whose side is a square minus b square. Then we have to find the area of this remaining part. For that we take the area of rectangular form minus and area of the square plot. Now suppose L with the length of form, which is given 2a square plus 3b square. B is the breadth of form, that is given a square plus b square. Therefore we find area of form by using the formula of area of rectangle length into breadth. That is 2a square plus 3b square into a square plus b square. Now on solving this, 2a square into a square plus b square plus 3b square into bracket a square plus b square. 2a square into a square, 2a raised to 4, 2a square into b square, 2a square b square, then 3b square into a square, that is 3a square b square, plus 3b square into b square, that is 3b raised to 4. On solving this, area of form is equal to 2a raised to 4 plus 2 plus 3, 5a square b square, plus 3b raised to 4. Now side of plot is given a square minus b square. Therefore area of plot is equal to area of square, that is side square, that is a square minus b square bracket square. By using the formula of a minus b bracket square, we find the area of the plot. Square of the first term, that is square of the square is a raised to 4 minus 2 into first term into second term, 2a square b square minus, sorry, here we take plus b raised to 4. A raised to 4 minus 2a square b square plus b raised to 4. Then area of remaining part, area of form minus area of plot. Area of form is 2a raised to 4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b raised to 4 minus into bracket a raised to 4 minus 2a square b square plus b raised to 4. 2a raised to 4 plus 5a square b square plus 3b square. Now changes the sign. A raised minus a raised to 4 minus minus plus 2a square b square plus into minus minus b raised to 4. Then 2a raised to 4 minus a raised to 4 right here. 5a square plus 2a square b square. 3b raised to 4 minus b raised to 4. And that is 2a raised to 4 minus a raised to 4. That is a raised to 4. 5a square plus b square plus 2a square b square, that is 7a square b square, and 3b raised to 4 minus 1b raised to 4, that is 2b raised to 4, and that is the area of the remaining part. And here we completed the examples of practice set 3.2. I think you understand these examples. If you understand these examples, like, share and subscribe my channel.